The St. Marino complex in Honeydew Manor is positioned close to the shops and schools in the area. Manageable private garden area is pet friendly and has a garden service once a week included in the levies. The outside patio area can be enclosed if need be, as the pillars are already in place. Double garage has built-in cupboards, one door is automated with the other being a roll up. The garage leads directly into the home through the living rooms. Living area is a great size for both the lounge and the dining room table, and it even has some room to spare. The open plan layout really allows you to be creative with your design, and the home is fiber ready. The kitchen has space for two appliances, double door fridge, and has a nice pantry in the corner. Tile backsplash also helps keep things tidy. The third room is carpeted with a good size to even fit a queen size bed and is positioned close to the living room. Second bedroom has laminated floors, built-in cupboards, and overlooks the garden. The main bedroom features an ensuite bathroom with shower and seat. The bedroom has laminated floors, ceiling fan, and overlooks the garden. Selling at 1.2 million, this home is a gem. Other homes in the complex are currently selling at 100,000 rand more at the time of recording. The average repayment per month is 11,382 rand, qualifying income 37,940 rand gross. Levies are 1,158 and rates and taxes are currently at 435 rand. Send through your details today and I'll arrange a private viewing for this home as soon as we possibly can.